Now, continuing coverage on the oceanfront shootings. As investigations continue, much of the conversation has turned towards ensuring people that it's safe to go to Virginia Beach's resort area.
Yeah, tomorrow begins a new chapter in the city's efforts. 10 on your side's Brett Hall introduces us to the new resort ambassadors.
And going to get the beach right, all the cleaning, people that need help.
Tomorrow is go time for the group of people Brian Solis calls the new faces of Virginia Beach.
They will be that friendly, reassuring presence just as a personality representing the city out on Atlantic Avenue for us.
Officially known as resort ambassadors, Solis says they are the cornerstone of the city's newly established resort management office.
They will provide hospitality services and supplemental cleaning services.
City Council voted to spend more than $1 million to create the office following complaints from business owners that pride had been lost along Atlantic Avenue. They say unenforced code violations, neglected infrastructure, and violence.
I have multiple gunmen coming in.
Of the likes we saw Friday night are hurting the vacation destination's image.
I do think this is going to make a difference.
But how exactly?
They are the additional eyes and ears.
From April 1st till the end of September, ambassadors will be out each morning from 5 until 11 along Atlantic Avenue, addressing everything from graffiti to cigarette butts. And then at night, their main goal, keep the atmosphere positive.
The ambassadors will assist police in being that additional eyes and ears, and they will have a network of communications back to their operations manager, who has a direct line of communication to the sergeant liaison for the second precinct.
Solis says ambassadors have been training all week.
The business owners are excited, and this service can't come fast enough in their eyes.
Everyone hoping it allows for only good memories to be made here going forward.
Some of the ambassadors have already told Solis they wish they were in place last week, and they truly feel they can make that difference. The company that hired them all has experience doing this in several other cities. Brett Hall, 10 on your side.
Virginia.